was painful, but you hung in there. And now we have Melody. We're very excited to have our beginners. And actually, we're about to feature two of our beginning violinists. Nathan and Jody are coming up. They're going to do the solo part on our next piece, which is just aptly named The Concert Song.
Thank you.
Three song. We are going to move over next into Fandango, which is much less angry.
Thank you. since that was quite old and the composer was dead, we thought we'd play something new and the composer is alive. So this next piece is called Black Sea, and it's a American composer named Gary Gaxtetter. And there's a lot of interesting things in this. You're going to see, first of all, there's a lot of dissonance in it, and then you're going to see the violins play with the wrong side of the bow and all kinds of weirdo stuff. It's kind of fun. So this is the Black Sea.